how I see this offer. Wow, it's monster. Let's go sideways and drop on me. Even the bin rolls that thing? Are you fucking kidding me? What am I paying my tax for? If they can't even fucking salt the roads. Like seriously? What am I paying tax for? My tax and your road tax. Oh, he's fucked. He's fucked. That guy's fucked, he's going sideways. Warning to everybody. This country's fucked. What do we pay our tax for? This is fucking ridiculous. Everybody's going to say this. Hell, this is fucking ridiculous. Hopefully I can make it down. If I get home without crashing, I'm gonna be a lucky person. Holy shit. Oh, it is slippy. Jesus. Oh, on the bike. Try doing this on the bike.
Oh, I'm not going to lodge it. Jesus. I'm doing the scrambler.
Oh, well, I'm on the supermotos. Jesus. There's no salt trucks. I haven't seen one salt truck yet. It's horrible all the way up to the film station. It's horrible up all the way up there.
Are you in a rush? We know we're gonna all be places we have. I know you do, but you know. No.
The soldier is gonna be no good after 20 cars are smashed up.
You need your spikes on.
I don't have any. It wouldn't be any good. Ended up using up a half my tire just getting here.
The problem is they're going to skid and hit somebody.
Yeah. Gonna end up sliding sideways and hitting the car. It's gonna be like dominoes. Why bother?
That's right. That's a problem.
Is there no police down there saying that nobody's allowed to come up? There's a police station right there, like, so they could do something about it. All the tire places and the trailers for clutches are going to be very good. They're going to be very busy. Well, I'm just going to walk this bike down there and hope for the best.
Yeah, probably.
I'll end up sitting here. Those two bigger ones should be rear-wheel drive. Oh my god. Mayhem. It's fucked there! A lot of people are going to burn their clutches, break their bumpers, just we crashed our cars. Hello PS, can I do something about it? And I'm out in the motherfucking bag. I think you're gonna need more than a bucket.
Huh?
I think you're gonna need more than a bucket.
Well, we've been having
it
here so far.
Is it any way possible to tell people not to go up there yet? Because they're all like dominoes going sideways.
There's something annoying.
Yeah, because everybody else is gonna just block the road for the salt grader whenever it does come. And then it's gonna end up salting nothing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah. I'm just gonna put my ignition on and just... What way should I do this? I don't even know. Oh. Oh, you probably do the same. There's so many cars stuck up there, lorries, everything. They're all like dominoes. Be careful, somebody rolling back on you. You're fine in a Jeep, but be careful.